You can't hide from me. Ah! Ah, it's one of the infamous Nordic puzzle doors. How quaint. Without the matching claw, they're normally impossible to open. Since I'm certain Carlia already did away with it, we're on our own. Fortunately, these doors have a weakness if you know how to exploit it. Quite simple, really. Carlia's close, I'm certain of it. Now let's get moving. Honestly, think your arrow will reach me before my blade finds your heart?
Give me a reason to try.
You're a clever girl, Carlia. Buying Golden Glow Estate and funding Haunningbrew Meadery was inspired.
To ensure an enemy's defeat, you must first undermine his allies. It was the first lesson Gallus taught us.
You always were a quick study.
Not quick enough. Otherwise Gallus would still be alive.
Gallus had his wealth, and he had you. All he had to do was look the other way.
Did you forget the oath we took as Nightingales? Did you expect him to simply ignore your methods?
Enough of this mindless banter. Come, Carlia. It's time for you and Gallus to become reunited.
I'm no fool, Mercer. Crossing blades with you would be a death sentence, but I can promise the next time we meet, it will be your undoing.
How interesting. It appears Gallus's history has repeated itself. Carlia has provided me the means to be rid of you, and this ancient tomb becomes your final resting place. But do you know what intrigues me the most? The fact that this was all possible because of you. Farewell. I'll be certain to give Brynjolf your regards.
Easy. Easy. Don't get up so quickly. How are you feeling? No. I saved your life. My arrow was tipped with a unique paralytic poison. It slowed your heart and kept you from bleeding out. Had I intended to kill you, we wouldn't be having this conversation. My original intention was to use that arrow on Mercer. But I never had a clear shot. I made a split-second decision to get you out of the way, and it prevented your death. More than you'll ever realize. The poison on that arrow took me a year to perfect. I only had enough for a single shot. All I had hoped was to capture Mercer alive. Mercer must be brought before the guild to answer for what he's done. He needs to pay for Gallus's murder. My purpose in using Snowvale Sanctum to ambush Mercer wasn't simply for irony's sake. Before both of you arrived, I recovered a journal from Gallus's remains. I suspect the information we need is written inside. I wish I knew. The journal is written in some sort of language I've never seen before. Enther. Gallus's friend at the College of Winterhold. Of course. It's the only outsider Gallus trusted with the knowledge of his Nightingale identity. There were three of us. Myself, Gallus, and Mercer. We were an anonymous splinter of the Thieves Guild in Riften. Perhaps I'll tell you more about it later. Right now, you need to head for Winterhold with the journal and get the translation. Here, take these as well. They may prove useful for your journey. Mercer lied to the guild, branded me a murderer, and slandered my name across his network of contacts. For 25 years I ran, never sleeping in the same place twice and carefully covering my tracks. Mercer doesn't need to die. He needs to feel the cold sting of fate as his life crumbles in front of him and he's hunted by the guild. I can promise you if it comes to that, and my back's to the wall, I won't hesitate. He was a scholar, a master thief, and a natural leader. Everyone respected him and followed him without question. It was Gallus who inducted me into the Nightingales, and honed my skills to a razor-sharp point. I owe everything to him. We were very close. Gallus once said he felt comfortable around me, able to let his guard down. I can't help but think that I'm responsible for what happened to him. I'm afraid not. There are preparations to make, and Gallus's remains to lay to rest. I promise to join you there as soon as I can. Remember, speak only to Enther. Trust no one else.
Can take you to any of the Hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to right run from old Rorik.
To believe I ever complained about Riften being cold.
Spells all day.
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this god's forsaken town?
And what? You think that'll solve all your problems?
Probably not, but it's worth a try.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind, will you?
Good day.
Sorry, could you describe the smell? like some horrible monster was turned inside.
The mages don't let us go into college.
What
they
did you
said
do?
It's not safe in there.
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This.
Asser says it's
this
college
is why people
the
have
college
a problem
makes
with your
lots
college
of bad things happen. But the mages I've seen look nice.
I don't deal with any college applicants these days, so don't bother asking.
There's not many people left in Winterhold, so I only have Asser to play with.
Yes, yes, what is it? Carlia? Then she's finally found it. Do you have Gallus's journal? No problem. Let me see it. Ah, this is just like Gallus. A dear friend, but always too clever for his own good. He's written all of the text in the Falmer language. No. However, I know someone who might. The court wizard of Markarth, Calselmo, may have the materials you need to get this journal translated. Word of warning. Calselmo is a fierce guardian of his research. Getting the information won't be easy. Calselmo is stubborn. Can I help you with anything else? Be careful.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it though.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
A bit of jewelry for your journey home?
Oh, this pendant would look lovely on my sister.
Is someone there?
You've stepped on us long enough!
Yes, it's all clear.
We'll handle things from here. Move along. I said move along. The Forsworn are just a bunch of madmen. We have everything under control. Stay out of it. That's right. It isn't. Everyone, stay back. The Arkarth City Guard have this all under control. There are no Forsworn here.
Bloody enough for you, outsider? Markarth, is it bloody enough for you? Then you found your home, friend. Blood and silver are what flows through Markarth. Welcome. No, I live in a nice house in Solitude, where the air isn't filled with smoke from the silver smelters, and golden-haired girls shine my shield. Been here ever since I left the Bard's College. Turns out a few muscles earn more gold than a damn loot. The Silverbloods pay me, let me crack a few skulls, and keep the guards off my back. That's all I need. Jarl is who you want to talk to. Always coin to be made killing off some Forsworn in the hills. As long as you don't mind going axe to axe with a bunch of Daedra-worshipping savages who practice the dark arts. Yeah, yeah.
What are you hiding, priest?
I'm not hiding anything. It's closed for a reason.
Typical Imperial lies. First, you take away Talos. Now you're keeping us from seeing our honor dead? You and the Jarl will answer for any desecration of my ancestors' bodies.
That's enough, Thongvor. We're done.
Here. The excavation site is closed. I don't need any more workers or guards. I told you I'm not hiring any more guards. Why do you people always bother me when I'm trying to finish my research? You idiot! Do you even know who I am? The most recognized scholar on the Dwemer in all of Tamriel. And you people keep bothering me. I'm sorry, I got too excited. I'm in the middle of some very stressful work, and I shouldn't have yelled. How can I help you? Then you were well informed. I am at this very moment on the cusp of completing my magnum opus on the subject. I'm calling it Kalselmo's Guide to the Falmer Tongue. It will revolutionize the way we understand those ancient beings. Preposterous. That research represents years of personal toil in some of the most dangerous Dwemer ruins in Skyrim. You must be mad to think I'd allow anyone to see it before it's completed. While I appreciate the sentiment, I still have to decline. Being an admirer, I'm sure you can appreciate the need to keep my research a secret. I'm not certain how many scholars you're accustomed to dealing with, but I can assure you that personal wealth is our lowest priority. Do you realize that at a snap of my fingers, I can bring the entire Markarth City Guard to my defense? You best rethink this course of action, or you may find yourself on the executioner's block. Very well. Perhaps when my research is complete, I'll feel more comfortable discussing my findings with you.
Here to see the Jarl. No sudden moves. Understand? Halt! The Dwemer Museum isn't open to anyone without the court wizard's permission. Because Kalselmo doesn't want anyone to go in. He runs the museum. He makes the rules. You have a problem with that? Go talk to him. You'll find him in front of the ruins during the day, just down the tunnel. Old Dwarven City underneath the keep. I'd be a lot warmer. Travel southeast and you'll find an orc stronghold. Up around the old Dushan. I used to be an adventurer like you. And I took an arrow in the knee.
If it's about the Hall of the Dead, no. You can't. Arkay, one of the eight divines, god of the cycle of birth and death. It is his shrine people pray to when they visit the hall, that his divinity will watch over their ancestors on the way to the next life.
Arkay protect you.
Anselmo called in his entire expedition. He said he needed every man. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and your people. What's... smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief. Got to thinking. Maybe I'm the Dragonborn. I just don't know it yet.
My Order of the Yard, stop right there. Smart man. Now. Come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
What is it this time? Correct. It's a private place where I can catalog my research. Occasionally, the Jarl will come in and have questions, but that's thankfully rare. I'll let you in if you agree to something for me. There's a giant spider in the Chuanzel. My workers call her Nimhi, the poisoned one. If you deal with Nimhi, I'll let you into both the excavation site and my Dwemer Museum. What do you say? Enthusiasm. Good. Here's the key to the dig site. Try not to disturb me in the future. I'm in the midst of groundbreaking research.
Citizen. I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
This better be important. You have my gratitude. That spider had been interfering with my excavations for months. As promised, is the key to the Dwemer Museum. Mind the displays. Some of them are quite fragile. What? Oh, goodbye.
This is Markarth, traveler. Safest city in the Reach.
Are you serious? You heard me, Captain.
intruder!
This is.
What was that?
Help! In here! I need to
some help in here. You should have come out while you're still there. You need to do better than that.
I cannot help you. Mercy.
because of that. That too.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's summoned by the Greybeards?
We need to do something about these vampires.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
The mages don't let us go in the college. They said it's not safe in there.
Back, eh? And how was our... I suppose it would be inappropriate of me to ask how you obtained this, so I simply won't. A rubbing, eh? Odd. I expected notes. I understand. Now, let me take a good look at this. Over here, please. This is intriguing. Highly disturbing. It appears that Gallus had suspicions about Mercer Frey's allegiance to the guild for months. Gallus had begun to uncover what he calls an unduly lavish lifestyle replete with spending vast amounts of gold on personal pleasures.
Does the journal say where this wealth came from?
Yes, Gallus seems certain that Mercer had been removing funds from the guild's treasury without anyone's knowledge.
Anything else, Enther? Anything about the Nightingales?
Yes, here it is. The last few pages seem to describe the failure of the Nightingales, although it doesn't go into great detail. Gallus also repeatedly mentions his strong belief that Mercer desecrated something known as the Twilight Sepulchre.
Shadows preserve us. So it's true.
I... I'm not familiar with the Twilight Sepulchre. What is it? What's Mercer Frey done?
I'm sorry, Antha. I can't say. All that matters is we deliver your translation to the Guild immediately. Farewell, Antha. Words can't express.
It's all right, Carlia. You don't have to say a word. Listen, all I want is the truth to be revealed to the Guild. They respected Carlia, and she deserves better. Do whatever you can, and I'd consider it a personal favor. If you ever manage to gain entry to the college, and you find trying to rid yourself of stolen goods becoming a burden, come visit me. I've been known to handle items of questionable interest from time to time, and I'll see what I can do. If you have further
need, we must hasten to Riften before Mercer can do any more damage to the Guild. You've come this far, so I see no harm in concealing it any longer. The Twilight Sepulchre is the temple to Nocturnal. It's what the Nightingales are sworn to protect with their lives. Everything that represents Nocturnal's influence is contained within the walls of the Sepulchre. Now it seems Mercer's broken his oath with Nocturnal, and defiled the very thing he swore to protect. I felt the same way when Gallus first revealed these things to me. I think given time you'll understand what I mean. As a Nightingale, I've been sworn to secrecy regarding the Sepulchre. I know the Guild doesn't do much to foster faith, but I'm going to have to ask that you continue to trust me. I'll make for Riften and scout the situation. See if I can discover what Mercer's up to. When you're ready, meet me at the Ragged Flagon. In the meantime, I wanted you to have this. It belonged to Gallus, but given the circumstances, I think he'd approve. If the Guild isn't willing to listen to reason, you might have to.
I'm assuming you're here for more than a huh? I'm always on the lookout for all... sorts of goods. Bring me whatever you find, and I'll see what I can do. So did Delvin send you again, or are you here on your own this time? I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Give my regard. To Carlia, if you see her.
I don't deal with any college applicants. Bad idea.
Aye, now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.